That's a lot of mobs we got here. Leave me alone. Will this ever stop? Where did they come from? Oh, there's a chest. What? Just thought I heard a female voice saying, look. But there's no one here. Whoopsie. The robber band is back. Purge the cellar once again. What did I find? Nope. I don't want this one. There we are, Melnok. Yep.
This wind's grown too cutting, even for these boots.
Okay, this will take a while.
Goatmen spread nothing but death.
And I remember when I was playing my rogue, this was the first time I died. And I couldn't get the end boss down for the heck of it. However, I'm pretty confident that this won't be much of a problem if destroyed. It will take forever, but I don't think I will die. At least I hope so. Okay, Mr. Idiotic. I didn't know you could climb over here. Okay, this is taking forever. Finally, Jesus Christ. Thank you. I really wish there was someone doing the same quest as I do. I wouldn't have to do this all on my own. Because I'm afraid it will take me another 15 minutes until the next Stormcaller is dead and the final boss has been killed. But they do drop a lot of items. Alrighty. So it's only the boss left. Alright. And a lot of trash mobs. Okay, let's get over here. Slay the remaining Ice Clan. Ah, come on! Frozen Journal?
We always knew something was under the ice, but we thought we could fend off whatever was in the tunnels. Yesterday, I found my daughter Kala crying. She told me she saw monsters in the caves and begged for us to leave. I told her nothing would drive us from our home. I left afterwards to hunt. When I returned, I had to push through raging winds and heavy snow to reach the village. I found guards first. They were encased in ice. Monsters, my daughter warned me. Oh,
overrun the town.
I can finally fight him. Okay. Okay, he's focusing on my wolves. Which is quite. Ouch. It is done, indeed. Okay, that was a lot easier than expected. There we are. So, let's see. Oh my god, my inventory is full. I don't want this. Nope. Nope. This one, I don't know. No.
Greetings.
Yeah, I'm pretty picky here. I'm not gonna use any of these. Oh, my wolves are lagging again. Where is the vendor?
Best there armor yeah. in the peaks. Good. What else you got? Good deal. Father bless.
Alrighty. Next on my list is... Oh, what's this? Stormclaw aspect. Critical strikes with shred deal more damage. Yeah, let's get in there.
You can't enter the mine, you old fool. There are still goatmen there.
Listen, son. This mine is our livelihood. You can't close it.
You can't make a living if you're dead.
All right, let's get inside. Whoa, that's a big one. Jesus Christ, they are strong. Whoopsie. I'm about to die here. Not gonna happen. Thank you. Finally. It's kind of strange. These are only level 25 enemies, and it takes so long to get them down. And keep in mind, this is the easiest difficulty. I need an object, alright. Let's find it. What? Who are you? Oh, a legendary axe. All right. Yeah. I just realized it's only 20 minutes left until the next world boss spawns. Kind of wondering if I want to do it again. Frozen heart of what? Saqual? Whoa! That's a big guy. Ouch. Bye bye. Any loot? No loot at all? Oh, come on. Ah well, I did get something. Oh yeah, after killing an enemy with shred. I'm not using shred, so this won't really help me. Alright, where am I? Wasn't there a waypoint over here? I'm afraid I didn't pick it up. No, there doesn't seem to be one. Oh, I've picked up all 7 waypoints. Alright. So, any cool items? What's this? It is better damage wise. I mean, keep in mind, my weapon is socketed and it's been upgraded. Even twice, yeah. But I don't like the aspect. And the game crashed. Oh my god, the game crashed. Jesus. This was the first crash on Xbox, I believe. Anyways, I guess it's time for a break. I'm gonna end up in the queue anyways. Oh, it's only 3 minutes. But yeah, I'm gonna take a break. And thank you all for tuning in. And don't forget to press the thumb up button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Until then, be well and take care. Bye bye.